It is very personal. And I think that's the reason we decided for it to be the first song off of the track listing, you know, right out of the gate. It feels like one person, you know, if you listen to the track, it's just, you know, it's just one note eight times. I wanted it to feel like a person that was alone. And here we are, here I am alone. Listen to the lyric and it'll take you somewhere. But the story's bigger than me. I tell people, you can go hear my story about the song when I do a song live. Picture somebody that you lost. Picture them during this song, you know. You can hear my story anywhere on socials.